How to chop fresh thyme. Separate the thyme stems. With the index and the thumb, hold the top part of the stem. Gently pinching the stem, pull your fingers down to the end of the stem, thus releasing the leaves. With the thyme leaves on the cutting board, gather together and start chopping. Run the knife through to chop fine. Fresh thyme has a unique flavor and is used typically in many seafood and poultry dishes. Enjoy!